What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Kicking It With The Grants. Hey, Kicking It With The Grants. Hey, Kicking It With The, Kicking It With The, Kicking It With The Grants. What's up, y'all? Sorry I'm in my bathroom starting this video off, but I had to brush my teeth because my breath was spunky. Y'all, you ever had them nights that you wake up, your breath just so stank, you can't even stand it? You like gotta run straight to the bathroom, brush your teeth, wash your tongue, and look, Listerine in your mouth, you be like, oh my God. I must have been sleeping hard last night because breath was on fleek. And not the good kind. But yeah, what's up? How y'all doing? I know I haven't seen y'all for a while, y'all. It's been a lot going on over here in Grantview. When it rains, it pours. Like, when it pours, it rains. When it rains, it pours. You know me? Like, yeah, we haven't been in this house for 30 minutes. I mean, 30 whole months, 30 whole weeks, 30 whole days yet. And we got things breaking down. So yesterday, the day before, I don't know, the freezer start like not working and stuff. So we had to like transfer all our stuff into our deep freezer, which was already full already. So we had to only to save a little bit of stuff. So like, hey, you know, all our hot pockets and everything like that, you know, they can be refrigerators. So we're like, let's move them over to the refrigerator. Then yesterday, the fridge started working. So now basically all our food is gone. I'm like, oh my God, like this, we just went to Sam's Club, y'all. I ain't do the haul, just went to Sam's Club. Y'all, my stuff I like to get. Salsa, popsicles, meats, all that gone. You feel me? It's crazy. And then we got a plumbing problem in the third bathroom, in the girls' bathroom. We believe it's because, like, when we moved here, that lady never used that back room, like, ever. I think all that was just storage area for 5 whole years. So maybe the pipes got a little crusty or rusty. I don't know. We don't know. But we got to call a plumber too. Like I said, when it rains, it pours. That's why I advise everybody to have a bank account. Everybody have a savings account for a rainy day. Because, like I said, when it rains, it pours. It's a mess, y'all. A refrigerator, y'all. You know how much some things cost? I don't know how much some things cost. I told King, let's go get one. No for no warehouses and stuff. That'd be like $200. I ain't getting no damn from that, you know. Like, it's like this our house, and we're gonna get a refrigerator that's gonna last and be here forever, not forever, but for the most time. Then we can actually get a warranty on and all the other good stuff. So, I'm pretty sure we got the man coming today to see can he fix it. If he can't fix it, I guess we'll be on our way to Lowe's. See, can we find another refrigerator? Because we need a refrigerator, that's a necessity, you feel me? But other than that, things been good. House coming along great. I will be having a tour coming up soon because my interior decorator hooked it up. I don't know if I put the video, I don't know if I'm gonna put this video up before I put the other video up, but if you do, it is what it is. What time is Kaylon? Come on, let's go log in for school.
But yeah, this side,
that's what they're just, thank you for cooking us oatmeal, the kids' oatmeal this morning. And this one over here complaining about it. Boy, that's all we gotta eat right now. Gone. Gone, y'all. Look at my big sausage, y'all. All my bacon. Let the bacon, Lord. Let's take you down. You gotta eat, wait, okay, little girl. Give me a second, True. All my Lunchables. That's your buddy. Yeah, this room looking mad.
Oh,
good morning.
I thought that was true.
Okay, y'all, let's get this thing. Everybody, things hurt stuff. Don't you so mad? He can't hardly get his owl. They got a little frog on there.
Owl's supposed to swim. Oh,
my
owl's
supposed to swim. But y'all don't start at 8:45 this morning. Y'all, where y'all little stuff at? His stuff right here, okay.
Mine's right here.
What are you doing?
He is playing with his buddy.
I gotta do this hell child. I can't do it today. I gotta go to school today.
It's a math.
You gonna verse somebody in fifth grade for math? Okay. I see you, big boy. Come on, let's y'all clean this room up over here. Let's clean up so when y'all be on y'all's break, y'all can put this, all these toys up. Y'all know, clean up this room real fast. Boy, put no face down. Let's sit them over there.
Yeah, sit down.
Now y'all clean up. Make this
room
clean.
So he can actually have
emotions. Yeah, it is.
And me and Chu in here, we watching little JoJo, Choo Choo playing whatever. JoJo be carrying on with his little bad run. He don't want to brush his teeth today and carrying on. Don't want to go to school. Now he thought he's sick. Are you really sick? Or you don't want to go to school? He look kind of sick. His eyes look sick. I'm sorry, JoJo, because you got really low. You might got corona. Who knows? Anyway, but yeah, today, y'all just found a new way to try to make Chu learn how to do her colors. I'm probably so late on that, but yeah. We've been working on our colors and playing with blocks and stuff. And you playing with blocks? I gotta do her hair, so y'all may see. You ready to get your hair done?
Yeah.
Yeah, are you really? I'm gonna do it today. What you want in it? Some beads?
That beads. Like my hair.
You can shake your hair.
Yeah.
Or you can whip your hair back and forth. Whip your hair back and forth.
I'll tell you about it and gave my cousin.
Oh, okay. So y'all think our refrigerator, say hey.
Hey.
So I think our refrigerator is fixed. I'm about to go out there. Thank God it was I think a compressor on the back of the refrigerator. And I'm gonna go out there and empty out all our food while I cry silently in my head. Cause there's a lot of food. I gotta go to the grocery store. I'm mad that these grocery stores still close so early. Cause like I got to school at night 9:30 and Walmart closed at 10, Aldi closed at 9, everybody else closed at 9. Ugh, I tell you, life. But how y'all been doing? Everybody been doing okay? Everybody out there in the real world, in YouTubeville, y'all been doing good? Let me know down below. I wanna know for real, how y'all been doing? Washer. Still gotta wash these. And then